Now, I promise this clip won't take but a few minutes of your time. This is not actually episode 7, as you saw from the title. This is actually a continuation of episode 6 of the Kurama Line, which is a full line. The first 5 episodes were all done in section mode. Now you got full line game going on. Yeah. That's something to be proud of, isn't it? Anyway, on to the video. Hello, folks. This is the Gamer Nerd. And today, I'm going to be showing off me getting Master on the Kurama Line downline, the Eiden Master one. If you don't know what Eiden Master is, it's the highest rank you can get on a full line in Japanese Rail Sim Journey to Kyoto. You could also get this ranking in Japanese Rail Sim 3D Journey to Kyoto, which only contained the Kurama outbound line and not much else. But on the positive side, it also had a night mode. So I'm thinking if you get Master on all 5 rail lines, you're given the chance to play the game in night mode. I don't know. Anyways, with that said, let's get the ball rolling. Alright, folks. Today we're going to be doing the Kurama line, the down line, and trying to get Eiden Master on that line, because I didn't get that one. Okay.
Station is Osasanaka, station number E02.
Made it rather early. Okay, not too bad. Here we go. Okay. Thank you. made it. Only made by 1 second. Okay.
The next station is Iwakura.
Ooh, I did pretty good. Makes sense to have headlights on the train, you know. Thank you. Right. That was a close one.
Please exit from the door.
right.
Thank you.
Ooh, Eiden Master. Got that line completed. New document unlocked. Ooh, that's pretty cool. So I've improved my score here. Thank you for playing. To acknowledge your outstanding driving skills, you receive the title of Aeon Master. We hope to see you on the real Aeon Railway someday. The scenery and places in this game are waiting for you. Have fun on your next journey! Alright! I think I'll fast forward the credits here. Right there. Next video, we will be covering the Kurama Line, which is divided back to the Demachiyanagi. So, stay tuned! If you enjoyed the experience of Japanese rail sim journey to Kyoto as much as I do making these videos, please stay tuned for the other full line runs of this game. You won't regret it. And when I'm done with all the full line runs, you'll even get to see all the lines done in free play mode. That'll be something cool to see. Anyways, stick around and stay tuned for more Japanese rail sim Journey to Kyoto.